breaking news this morning in Pickens County. A two-story house is destroyed after a big fire breaks out overnight. It happened around 2 a.m. on Cherokee Forest Park Drive in the southeast corner of the county, about an hour north of Atlanta. The fire chief tells us fire surrounded the house when crews showed up. Nobody was home at the time. The neighbor called it in. The cause is still under investigation, but preliminary evidence points to an electrical issue.